Hi, it's Alexander from Global Control 5. Remember, two pipes or four pipes, our FCU controller is alright. In this video we would be talking about default preloaded application in our iSMA-B-FCU controller, suitable for the most commonly used type of FANCL units. Let's go! Imagine that in total, our preloaded application has 256 variations. 256! All that to cover wide range of typical FANCL units. Application adjustments are made with 8 position, configuring dip switch. First dip switch can choose the FANCL unit type between 2-pipe and 4-pipe water system. In case of 2-pipe, the single supply of water is available at FCU. This may be either hot or cold water depending on the season. In case of 4-pipe, both hot and chilled water are available to the FCU. Second configuring dip switch, select if our FANCL unit controller will work with single heating device, first stage only, or with two heating devices, basic first stage and additional second stage. Third configuring dip switch works similarly second, but responsible for cooling modes. As you can see, iSMA-B-FCU had both 0-10 volt analog outputs and also triac outputs. What for? With dip switch number 4 we can select if heating cooling should operate in analog or digital mode. Combination of 5th and 6th dip switches decides where temperature control value will be took from. There are 4 options. By default it will be temperature sensor inside our iSMA-B LP panel, connected to iSMA-B-FCU. Other options are room temperature sensor connected to special input number 3, return air temperature sensor connected to special input number 1, and from network variable. The default application is designed to control one of 4 different fan types. Those are controlled by analog value from 0 to 10 volt, 1, 2 or 3 speed fan type. Configuration dip switches number 7 and 8 reserved for that fan type control selection. Thank you for watching our video. To find out more about iSMA products, follow our YouTube channel or visit our website globalcontrol5.com.